He's no match for me.
Run, Roddy!
Do as you are told!
Thank you. It ends for it. I grow tired of this.
activate the mechanical tower. I need to find a portal. I hope that whatever disaster befell this place has not yet come to pass.
Assist me! Try again!
Excellent. It seems to be in much better condition this time around. Now, how do I get it working?
Thank you. I fear my time runs short. While I rush about activating towers, no doubt the Empress is busy creating the sands.
you.
You seem surprised to see me.
Surprised only that you insist on prolonging the inevitable.
Why did you help me?
I don't know. I guess half because you remind me of the Empress, or who I wish she could be.
What do you mean?
Like you, she knows her own fate. She has seen it in the timeline. But where you fight it, she has submitted. She accepts it. They say knowledge is power, but I say it is a poison. Knowing the date and manner of her own death torments her. The closer it draws, the greater her pain.
And you wish she would fight her fate like me?
Maybe it would give her something to live for.
You said that was only half the reason. What's the other half?
I have known my whole life that what is written in the timeline cannot be changed. Yet something inside me wants you to succeed.
And do you think I will?
No. But I admire you for trying.
Thank you. Your name? I haven't even asked your name. I've been so...
It's... Kylina. The hourglass is more than half empty. You should go.
You haven't much time.